After it was passed, Representative Dickey said he never intended for his amendment to stop the research program of the Centers for Disease Control, only that the research findings not be used to advocate for a certain policy. In fact, he, and later his widow, lobbied on Capitol Hill to lift the Dickey Amendment so that the research could continue. That's how much he believed that his intention had been misunderstood.